wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best tennis rackets. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you and a partner want to get everything you need to hit the court, the Senston Pro 500 is worth considering. This set comes with two rackets that are easy to hold and swing, so even beginners can get a feel for the game without spending too much money up front. They include covers, however only one grip size is available, and they are strung a bit loose. At number 9, the Head Instinct MP delivers power capable of satisfying those who like to stay on the baseline. It has a comfortable, forgiving feel that's great for beginners and intermediates with a slow swing. It's good quality for the price and has a 16x19 string pattern, but its accuracy is lacking. Coming in at number 8 in our list. Thanks to its open string pattern, elongated frame, and oversized head designed to increase hitting power from light swings, the Wilson Hyperhammer 5.3 is suitable for newbies trying to improve their game. It's equipped with synthetic strings and provides good leverage, however it doesn't have a shock absorber. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for tennis rackets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Head Micro Gel Radical might be a good choice if you're struggling with your ground strokes. The head is filled with a material that compresses on impact to distribute the load around the frame uniformly, giving it a rock-solid feel and precise control. Several grip sizes are available for this one, but it is best for casual non-competitive play, and the string tension could be tighter. Moving up our list to number 6. The Head TIS6 is made of a combination of durable graphite and lightweight titanium, so it can stand up to years of use. And at just 8 ounces, it can help minimize hand and wrist fatigue too. It's extra long to enhance your reach, and the strings feel very taut. It comes with a vibration dampener. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Babolat Pure Aero Lite is an updated, more powerful version of the racket used by Rafael Nadal. This model has an aerodynamic frame for a faster swing and crisper play, making it ideal for intermediate and advanced players alike. It features FSI spin technology and is a good choice for strong juniors, but it doesn't include a cover. At number 4, the Head Speed Kids come in a variety of lengths, ranging from 19 to 25 inches, so you should be able to find the right size for your little one. The body is made of durable aluminum, so it can survive some rough treatment. It's suitable for children as young as 2, and the sizes are conveniently color-coded. It has a comfortable feel. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If you're a casual player, the Wilson Tour Slam is made for you. It has power strings to give your strokes more oomph and pop, and is offered at a budget-friendly price. It features stop-shock pads and a larger sweet spot than many, and a light version of this is also available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for tennis rackets, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, sporting a sleek black and bright blue colouring, the Babolat PureDrive 2021 is the 10th generation of a model that was first released in 1994 and has been recognised by players for years for its impressive power and intensity. It's got an elliptical frame and high torsional rigidity. It's a good pick for serious competitors. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Wilson Pro Staff arrives unstrung, so you can customize it with your preferred materials and tension. With a design by tennis champ Roger Federer, it's a good choice for those looking for high levels of precision and control. It's made with durable graphite and is nicely balanced. It's ideal for attacking play. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for tennis rackets, or simply click beneath this video.